A 30-year-old female patient came to our dental clinic unsatisfied with her tooth discoloration. The preparation of the tooth was 0.5 mm thick across all the labial area, and the incisor area was removed with the old restoration. It was used as silicone index to make the palatal shelf, so the shelf was the right angle for the restoration. The silicone index was made early with the help of a wax-up study. The shelf was built with Empress Direct Trans-30 resin only. We reconstruct the measure in the distal with Palfique LX5B1. A thin layer of Empress Direct BLL Dentin was put in all the labial area, and the same resin was made to reconstruct the mamelons. It was used in the Trans-Opal resin from the Empress Direct between the mamelons to increase the transparency and effect of this area. The enamel reconstruction was made with Palfique B1 in the cervical and the middle third, and the Palfique WE in the incisor third. After resin, we removed the excess using the aluminum oxide disc, providing the right plane inclination in all the 3/3 of the tooth, giving the restoration the ideal contour. The facial proximal transition line angles are outlined with a pencil to make the ideal position. For the anatomy details, we can create depressions and the perichemata with multifluted carbide and fine diamond burns. The polishing was executed using rubber rotaries with the varying levels of abrasiveness, followed by brushes, aluminum oxide, polishing pastes, and buffering instruments.